to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils. The Devs have hit the road, and it all starts tonight in the Lone Star State. It's the Devils and the Dallas Stars, and the opening faceoff is next. Interview right outside the Devils dressing room, plus RWJ Barnabas Health and Hockey in New Jersey teaming up with the former Devils captain Bryce Salvador. That's all coming up on the New Jersey Lottery Intermission Report, guys.
It'll be good to hear from the former captain and the former number 24, Bryce Salvador, in just a few moments.
If you have been wondering what former Devils captain Bryce Salvador is up to lately, he has teamed up with RWJ Barnabas Health and Hockey in New Jersey to help educate young athletes on maintaining a healthy lifestyle.
I've been with the New Jersey Devils and the Hockey in New Jersey program for 3 years. Today we have an opportunity to bring some young kids from Newark and from Jersey City in and onto the ice to learn how to play hockey and to experience some of the opportunities that hockey brings to young students.
Well, I have a 12-year-old who's actually a participant in the program, and it's great because not every kid in Newark likes basketball or baseball. So to have an organization such as this that give our children an opportunity to be exposed to hockey is something that I really appreciate.
Barnabas has been an unbelievable partner. They have brought to the table nutrition conversations. They've showed the young men and women how to properly prepare their bodies for hockey. Hockey's a tough sport, and if they want to play hockey a long time, they're going to need to remember how to stretch properly and how to eat right.
Well, lots of kids don't eat breakfast. Some of them eat chips and soda as a meal. And when they're out on the playing field, they can become dehydrated. They're more prone to injury if they're not fueled properly. They're sluggish. They're not thinking straight. So we want to make sure that they understand that nutrition is a huge part of sports performance, as well as just being a healthy person.
What meal would you want to choose?
Breakfast.
It would be a great breakfast. We're going to get a lot of our food groups in there, a lot of our macronutrients, all in one smoothie.
The program started as an opportunity to get young men and women, young boys and girls, into the sport of hockey. The idea was to say, here's a sport that perhaps you've never heard of before, and so we're going to provide you with ice skates and ice time and give you the opportunity to come and enjoy a sport that we love.
Always remember, when you're going around the pylon, your inside leg, your skate, should always stay on the ice.
I can't even imagine how excited they are, because when I was a kid, being able to skate with guys who played this sport, that's your idol, that's your role model. And I'm sure they're going to be extremely excited, and they're going to be all eyes and ears will be on him, and they're going to take in every word he has to say.
Can you go first? If you want to race me. Okay, you can go first. Come on. Thought you said you were going to beat me. Oh, round here. And I know just firsthand, growing up, that hockey would have meant for me and how important hockey was, and just giving me a place that I could control and have fun, and whatever was going on in my life, it just disappeared for that hour, 2 hours I was on the ice. So to see kids here and just, you know, enjoying the sport of hockey, some of them can't skate, some of them first time, it's been just the first season, and it's just been a great experience.
It's cool to know that someone that's so high in hockey, like a professional, would just come down to help a couple kids that aren't really, you know, the best at hockey, and he's just here to help us, and that's nice to know.
To go to a camp like this would cost so much money, and to say that it's just not a hockey camp, it's one, it's bringing Jersey City and Newark kids together, which that alone is kind of cool. It's a very important educational curriculum, and it's fun. They're playing hockey, and they're all together sharing the love of hockey.